President Barack Obama surprised volunteers over at the Greater Chicago Food Depository on Tuesday. We're told that no one knew he was coming. They had no idea. But as you can see, he got right to work with them, helping them pack those food bags, in this case, some potatoes. He was in town this week for the Obama Foundation Summit, a conference focused on civic innovation and community activism. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS Chicago.